Any news, Barb?
No. He's been gone 2 days. I'm worried. You know what he's been like since?
I'll find him.
I hope you're right.
Harley Quinn's preparing for some kind of siege. What's she planning?
Find Batman and get the hell out of there, okay?
Don't worry, Barb. It's me, remember?
You sound just like him.
You left me to die. 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 You left me to die.
Who the hell is this loser?
It's Robin! Kill him!
Barb, I found the missing cops. Quinn's got them.
Any sign of Bruce?
Negative. I'm gonna keep looking. Harley's telling the cops she's got some sort of plan for them. They'll be safe for now.
Be careful.
This'll end okay. I promise.
You think? He's not been the same since... He won't even talk about Talia or Joker.
We'll help him once we find him. It's all we can do.
You'll all get killed.
Really? I don't think so.
You're crazy.
No, I'm in mourning. You may want to remember.
You heard from Harley?
Nah, she's probably still crying.
She'd better get over the boss soon. She's turned into a liability.
And what? You thinking of take...
It's Robin!
She's got the bat. Once he's dead, maybe she'll calm down.
Doubt it. She's lost it. How do we know she won't just kill all of us in some crazy revenge-driven plan? Wouldn't be the first time someone tried something like that.
That is a good point. We should get a plan together.
You're gonna die tonight!
Don't sweat. If anyone comes this way, I'll make them break.
That's not a problem. When I kill this sucker, it'll be cool. Then I can maybe come see you.
What? Did you just make a move on me?
No. I mean, I'm just being friendly. Trying to help. Please, you don't understand.
Oh, I understand.
No, really.
Just do what I want.
Drop it!
Fail me and you'll regret it. Oh, Mr. Kane, how did you deal with being a giant?
Get up!
No way, man. That thing's dangerous. You saw what it did.
Ah, it's just a belt.
No, it's Batman's belt.
So what? It's still just a belt. What? You afraid of a little electric shock?
It's Robin! Arkham City!
Just keep the damn site covered. I don't want that madwoman getting out of there. Understand?
Harley Quinn.
How'd you guess?
Her goons ambushed my guys and dragged them towards the steel mill.
We can't get close.
I'll handle it.
You sure? You know she blames you, right? Could be a trap.
Fall back and stop anyone else getting hurt. I'll handle the rest.
I know you blame yourself. Don't. It wasn't your fault. You look terrible. When this mess is cleared up, we need to talk about that other problem. Remember? I know you blame yourself. Don't. It wasn't your fault.
here, still freezing my ass off.
There's one of the cops.
Please, you don't need to do this!
Sure, we don't need to do this. But that won't stop us. Do you realize how hard it is being a henchman? Listening to orders from a crazy person, following them without question? Yeah, you think I like being shouted at by that crazy woman?
Help!
What the... smoke?
Get me down!
Get me down!
You're safe.
Am I glad to see you?
What happened? Where are the others?
We were ambushed. They dragged us outside the still mill and beat the crap out of us. These bastards dragged off the others and brought me here.
I'll find them. Wait here. Hide.
You okay? Don't want to talk? No problem. I'll just be waiting here.
Thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow.
All units, this is Gordon. As of now, the Arkham...
That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene.
The officers must retreat immediately. That's now, people. No heroics, understand? I've lost too many people to that place.
This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took him.
Excuse me, Commissioner?
Meat.
figured Gordon wouldn't be dumb enough to let more of his cops get caught.
Joker.
Nah, not his style.
Things change. It's not like they were friends.
True. Still don't answer why we're stuck in here.
It's the freaking Bat!
To get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh God, the Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best. To hurt.
Here it is. Please, I don't want any trouble.
Too late.
Still here. Still freezing my ass off.
That's one code. I need 2 more.
on this revenge kick she's on.
There was never any doubt in my mind. One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
I never get to be the one to kill a cop.
Now!
Please don't hurt me! Here it is!
Night-night. That's all the codes. Next up, Harley Quinn.
If a cop is stupid enough to come to Arkham City, he deserves all the torture he gets.
Right?
It's Batman! You're gonna need a wheelchair when I'm done.
Batman!
Don't cry, Pig. You're still alive, aren't you? Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will. Go on, take a look. See those sniper rifles? Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on. It can't be a surprise. I mean, look. I'm one of the bad guys, right? You're one of the good guys. We just don't get along. It's the way it is. Nothing we can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you, you know that eventually, if you're still tied up, and I'm still able to do it, I'll kill you. Hell, I may torture you first, and I'll cut off an ear, maybe both, but I will kill you. Oh, don't go passing out on me. The fun's just starting. This way. Off Harley.
Tim, what's going on? Have you found him?
Kinda.
What does that mean?
Don't worry, I think I'm close. I'll let you know.
That's all I need. Payback for Joker.
He's just up there, right? What's stopping you?
Nothing, I guess.
Then do it. March in that room, climb up and teach Batman a lesson. We'll watch.
Hey, I'll help you get up there.
No, I can wait. Honey's got a plan. Don't want to get in the way, do I?
Is it hard being a little...
He's here! Robin's here!
Yeah!
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped.
We'll get him out of it.
Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Found anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap. Like the rest of this place.
Keep looking. There must be something here. We need money, man. It's the only way we're gonna get out of this crazy town.
I think by the time you're searching through a bunch of random crates for a solution, you're pretty much...
Thank you.
anyone comes in my secret base, I want them dead! Don't let your guard down, boys! You see anyone acting weird, you blow off their head! Understand?
Say.
Get me down, Bird Brain. I feel dizzy.
Look who it is. Little Robin, come back to play.
It's Robin!
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
I guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, Bat Brain. They'll be dead soon. Oh, and so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs.
Oh, good luck with that, losers!
The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down, then examine it. Bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency.
Die!
Something that would make my Joker proud. I'm here with him now. You man enough to come find us?
With you.
See? It hurts, don't it?
What have you done?
Now you know how it feels!
Safe.
I'm done here.
Hey, kid. Is he all right?
Yeah, sure. Of course he is.